and to the Drift Club Executive Committee. I'd take it to the local council if only we knew where they were based. So, here's another 240SX, 96 this time. Belongs to my friend Corey. I told you that body was highly customizable. This one has a V8 twin turbo and only puts out a measly 1150 brake horsepower. Oh, one more thing. This route is the best route I could find on the island. I do hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoy welding differentials. This, but I've never actually seen a Formula Drift event live. I'm just friends with Andy and the other drivers through the internet. We'll be right back. grab is. I'll do whatever this one does.